Well, doctors in Aurora are performing a new surgery that gets patients out of the hospital faster and with less pain.
It is hip replacement surgery that, with the help of some new techniques and some new equipment, gives patients their lives back quickly without the long recovery process of traditional hip surgery.
Over the years, there's been an evolution in hip replacement.
What's going on in this operating room is not just evolution, but revolution.
So there's a natural interval between two muscles over the front of the hip that we identify.
Aurora Dr. Rob Greenhow is getting ready to replace the left hip of a 57-year-old patient.
Yeah, that's good. And then how much external do we have there?
And while the component he'll be using is the same as it's been for years, what's different is the technique.
This is a truly muscle-sparing approach, so we don't cut any muscle or tendon.
Instead of cutting through the muscle, he'll just move it aside.
There's actually a natural interval over the front of the hip where we can go down in between muscles instead of through them. It's an approach that's been used in orthopedics for decades or even centuries. And this approach has been used in Europe to do hip replacements for years.
Okay, let's stop there.
The minimally invasive method made possible with the help of a special table that allows the doctor to position a patient in such a way that he needs only to make a 3-inch incision instead of the traditional 12-inch cut.
We want to make sure we're in the right place, so we get a quick x-ray.
And then by using a live x-ray machine, the doctor can see exactly where he's placing the new hip.
Technically, it's tougher. It requires extra training.
Dr. Greenhow and his partner learned about this new procedure from a Los Angeles surgeon who brought the method to the U.S. from Europe. By making a smaller incision and not cutting muscle, some patients can leave the hospital in just a couple of days and be back to work in a week.
I had a patient a couple months ago who came in for a hip replacement on a Tuesday, went home on Thursday, and was back at work on Monday. You just don't see that with traditional hip replacement.
It was increasingly becoming uncomfortable to do a few things.
Ruth Slotin is back up and doing the things she used to just 3 months after having her hip replaced. She spent 2 days in the hospital and then came home and was able to climb up to her second floor bedroom without much trouble. But what gave her the most joy was being able to play golf just a few weeks later.
5 weeks out, we were in Orlando, Florida for a meeting, and I played 3 rounds of golf, and it was without issue, without pain, and it was just delightful.
Now this grandmother is free of pain and can keep up with the grandkids.
I feel terrific. I feel new. I have no pain or discomfort in that hip whatsoever, and that is such a joy.
The surgery right now is only being done at Aurora North Medical Center here in the metro area. And across the country, there are less than 30 surgeons who have learned the technique. Part of the problem is the cost of the special table. It is $150,000. Not really that high for most medical equipment, but when you consider that it has limited use, then many hospitals can't justify the cost.